हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू कंप्यूटर साइंस 6th स्टैंडर्ड 19th क्लास। चिल्ड्रन ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड द लेसन 6 फॉर्मूलास एंड फंक्शंस इन एक्सेल 2016। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट बुक एक्सरसाइज एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सी द बुक एक्सरसाइज। चिल्ड्रन, सो ऑल ऑफ यू टेक पेज नंबर 66। ओके, exercises, first question. Question number 1, which function displays the current date? Option A, today. Option B, year. Option C, day. Answer, option A, today. Which function displays the minimum value? Option A, max function. Option B, min. Option C, average function. Option B, min function. Answer is option B, min function. Okay, then third one, which cell, sorry, question number 3, so take page number 67. Which cell reference is an example of absolute cell reference? Option A, dollar A1. Option B, dollar A, dollar 1. Option C, A1 dollar. Okay, so answer dollar A, dollar 1, option B. Okay, fourth one, to modify a formula use dash key, F2 key. Option A, F1. Option B, F2. Option C, F3. Answer, option B, F2. Then fifth one, a range of cells is always separated by a, option A, colon. Option B, semicolon. Option C, slash. Answer, option A, colon. Then filling the blanks, first one, a cell address is also known as cell dash reference. Answer, reference. Second one, the group of adjacent cells is called a dash of cells, range. Option three, sorry, question three, a formula always begins with dash sign equal to. Fourth one, a function, a dash is a predefined formula function. Fifth one, dash function returns the largest value from a set of given values, max function. Then C, true or false. First question, combined reference is a type of cell reference. Answer, false. Formula always begin with sign, false. Sum function calculates the sum of the values. Answer, true. Fourth one, min function returns the largest value from a set of values. Option, false. Answer, false. Fifth one, ranges cannot be used in formula. Answer, false. Children, next D, match the following columns. First one, crash symbol. Answer, C, cancel button. Second one, tick symbol. Answer, E, enter button. Third one, FX. Answer, B, insert function. Fourth one, E symbol and sigma. Answer, A, auto sum button. Fifth one, plus symbol means answer, autofill handle. Okay, so next, I'm going to see the question answers. Okay? Okay, children, listen carefully. Children, you should write correctly in your computer note. So, all of you listen. First question, define cell reference. Answer, a cell address is known as a cell reference. There are mainly three types of cell references as listed below. First one, relative reference. Second one, absolute reference. Third one, mixed reference. Then second question, what is formula? What is a formula? Answer, a formula is a mathematical expression that includes operands and operators. To evaluate results, formulas are used to perform calculations like addition, subtraction, division, and multiplication. A formula always begins with equal to symbol. followed by operands, cell addresses and operators. For example, A1 star B1 star C1 or A1 plus B2 plus C3. Okay, children. Third question, explain the types of cell reference. Answer, there are mainly three types of cell references as listed below. A, relative cell reference. Relative cell reference can be explained in terms of the position of a formula relative to the cells. So, when we copy or move a formula, then the referenced cells automatically get changed. Then, absolute cell reference. Absolute cell reference is used when you do not want to change the address of a cell while copying the formula to another cell. To make absolute reference of a formula, add dollar sign before the row number and column number equal to $A$1 plus $A$2. Okay, then mixed cell reference. Mixed cell reference is a combination of relative and absolute cell references. In this, either a row or a column remains constant. $A1 plus $A2 is an example of mixed cell reference. Okay, children. Question number 4. What is a function? What are the rules to create a function? Answer. Functions are the predefined formulas in Excel. They are used to perform simple and complex calculations. They use the specific values called arguments in a particular order and return the values. Rules to create a function. The structure of a function begins with an equal to sign followed by the function name. Function name must be followed by the argument separated by commas and a closing parenthesis. For example, equal average A1 is A4, then parenthesis equal to sign function name. Average is a function name, then arguments. In question number 5, name and define any 4 inbuilt function in Excel. Functions in Excel. Answer, MS Excel has some built-in functions like functions and description. Okay, so first one, sum. Range calculates the sum, average. Second one, average range, finds the average of range. Then third one, max range, returns the maximum value. Fourth one, min range of cell, returns the minimum value. Next, application based questions. So take page number 68, children. First question, Rita wants to find the maximum and minimum marks among the students so that she can display the highest marks of the subjects. Suggest the function which is she should use to accomplish the task. Answer, use max function to find maximum marks. Use min function to find minimum marks. Then second question, calculate the profit of 10% on the salary of 20,000 by using a formula. Answer, assume that value of profit 10% is written in A3 cell and salary 20,000 is written in A4 cell. Then formula in A5 cell will be A3 star A4. Okay, children, have you understood? A3 star A4. Okay, so formula in A5 cell will be A3 star A4. Okay, children? Yes. Next, all of you take page number 68, activity soon. First one, across. First question, a feature with various mathematical functions to perform different operations directly. First one, auto sum, AUTOSUM. Second one, the button which cancels present operation on cell. Answer, 2, cancel, CANCEL. Then downward. First question, fills a series of cells with continuous values. Autofill, AUTOFILL. Then second question, function that returns current date. Option answer TODAY, today. Today. Children, have you understood, children? Okay. Yes. So lesson 6 question answers and book exercise completed. Today homework. Lesson 6 question answers and study and write lesson 6 book exercise and question answers. Okay, children? Okay. Thank you, children.